We can either front Angel, seeing as the finger's pointing right at him, or we could check out the El Dorado bar.
Let's go check out the bar. Because, of course, my partner always thinks it's the husband immediately. But let's do some actual investigatory work this time.
Radio 760. Now, national news.
A nosy old hag? Ah, and I thought I was coming on strong with the ex-wife line.
Sometimes you have to be firm to get the information you need.
God damn it, that.
You don't think it's strange that all these murders are happening to girls who've been out drinking?
No, no. A broad drinks, she gets a bit tight, she starts mouthing off. This leads to that, and she ends up in an alley. Sad story, but this town's seen it play out 1,000 times.
Why don't you want to see a connection here?
Because there are perfectly good real-life suspects for every one of these murders. We don't need to go looking for the monster under the bed.
Yeah, there's no easy way to
take two
disposals. I've been through 3. No big deal. After a while, it was numb.
But Angel, he's a young Latino man. It would hurt his sense of who he is. He'd see himself as a failure, a woman taking control over his life.
Then she fronts him and he snaps. Looks to me, that makes Angel a killer as well as a piece of shit.
Something about this partner, he keeps trying to basically stop me from investigating. Just immediately arrest husbands and shit. Thinking to myself that maybe he's got something to do with some of these murders. Either that or he's just incredibly fucking lazy. Alright, here we go to the El Dorado Bar. Yeah, I don't see the fucking city paved in, the bar paved in gold. It looks like a shithole.
What can I get you? LAPD. Detectives Phelps and Galloway.
Diego Aguilar. How can I help?
You worked the bar last night?
Yeah, being a temp guy from the agency.
Did you have a woman in here last night? 21 years old, Hispanic, drinking heavily?
We have a lot of ladies like that in here. But yeah, I know who you mean. Antonia Maldonado. So what did she do?
She was murdered last night.
Oh, shit.
Do you know her well? Was she a regular?
Hell no. She was good and tight last night, complaining about her old man. It's a story you get used to working in a bar. She was so hammered last night, she left a letter on the bar. I'll show you.
Where's that goddamn
place? By hand. So it's the same message that was in on top of the roof at the crime scene. More divorce papers.
Did you open them?
No need to. She was shouting about it and waving the letter around. Said she was going to show him.
Yeah, I was way off with spousal abuse. Put it away. She's dead. Oh, shit.
Can you remember what jewelry she was wearing?
She had a necklace. Some kind of religious thing, I think. The temp guy would have more of an idea. She took the beer he served her and cried into it all night.
What time did she leave?
Can't say for sure.
Where did she go? Give me something or the LAPD will start getting interested in this place.
Take it easy. She wanted a cab, okay? And my phone was out of order. The closest one I knew was at the fruit market across the street, so I suggested she try there. She seemed reluctant.
Did Antonia say where she was going when she left?
She said she was going to serve the papers on the husband. Said that would take the smile off his face. If you ask me, she was scared. And the drink was for Dutch courage.
She attract any interest?
An extremely drunk young woman? What do you think? She managed to scare them off, though.
Thanks. You've been a big help.
No problem. Hey, get the guy, will you?
We'll do our best. One last question. What size shoe do you take, Mr. Aguilar?
A broad 9. I have wide feet.
A waitress. Can I have another spoon? You drove me up from
home. So the story about the phone being out was true. Alright, so this guy's pretty credible. He didn't lie to us straight out.
Say, honey, what time did you get off?
Where's the temp barman I gotta talk to?
Sir, do you work here?
Sorry, pal, just making deliveries.
From where?
Just Pick Fruit Market across the street.
A fruit market delivers here?
Yeah, sure does. The Mexes love a little slice with their tequila.
The Mexes.
Fine, thanks.
Just Picked Fruit Market. That's where Antonia went to call for a cab last night.
Any more clues? Who orders eggs at a bar? I don't know if you guys are gonna be able to hear what that dude said. He's like, oh, my eggs are ready. Fuck orders eggs at a bar. Alright, let's try the fruit market.
This is KTI Radio with this public service
announcement. Oh, it's right across the street. Winner, winner, chicken dinner, and busted fucking fender.
LAPD advises all parents.
Always fresh. Looks close to me.
Great.
Whoops, I accidentally skipped that. You'll deal, I guess. I'm so sick of waiting for this dude to always get in the car. I'm ready to run his ass over and just leave him here. You stop drinking and get in shape. Whoops. Where are we going? We're gonna go to the Maldonado residence, I guess.
How about we drop in on the husband instead? See if your gut is right.
I'll take a bar over a husband every day of the week.
So we should go get drunk instead? Holy shit, this dude needs alcohol anonymous. We don't have an apartment number, so what am I gonna do? Guess? Just go up the stairs. I have no clue what the apartment number is.
Well, this could turn ugly.
Okay, well, I guess we do know.
Let's take our boy by surprise.
So.
Hey, what the fuck?
LAPD, motherfucker, you're under arrest.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's gonna be a fight, huh?
Now look, I don't want no trouble.
Good.
Come quietly, Mr. Maldonado.
Don't want no trouble, huh? Oh shit, the grapple didn't work. He just slugged him in the back of the fucking
head. They got some decent shots in there. Cuff these sons of bitches, Phelps.
LAPD, you two are under arrest. Call for some backup, Finbar.
G- Galloway, badge number 564. I need a prowl car at the apartment building 330 North Hill Street. Two suspects need transporting to Central.
Your wife has been murdered, Angel.
Antonia? Oh, God, no!
Where were you last night, Angel?
I was here with my brother the whole night, goddammit! You think I'd kill my own wife?
We should get the whole place going over, then talk to the neighbors. Hey, Phelps,
I don't care that you just got smacked in the head. You don't call me Finbar.
Shut up, Finbar. Should I call you useless fucking drunk instead? That might be better. You're right. I know what I forgot to do. We could have checked the mailbox for the number to the apartment, but I get... Me being completely stupid for a few minutes worked out.
Just picked fruit market. Suppliers to the El Dorado.
This isn't
I wonder
fruit.
If Angel gets all his groceries from this place.
That doesn't look like fruit to me. A different kind of fruit, maybe. I don't want to look at it twice, right? Oh, matches. El Dorado Bar.
The El Dorado must be a family favorite.
This will take some explaining.
Maybe one of the neighbors took notice of Angel's movements. He's got no alibi. He's toast.
All right, let's go see.
What do you want?
LAPD. We're making some inquiries.
Make it quick. I worked nights.
So you weren't home last night?
No, I was at work.
You know nothing about Mrs. Maldonado fighting with her husband?
Those two? They're always screaming the place down.
Thanks.
Wow, what a great help you were, you asshole.
No good. Nobody here.
When's some hot little chick gonna come and answer the door wearing just a towel?
Hey, sorry about that. I'm playing with my kid.
LAPD, were you here last night?
Yeah. My wife and I are separated. And I had the kids last night. I put them to bed early and went to bed myself.
Thanks.
Like, I needed to know your fucking life story.
Hello?
LAPD, ma'am. Did you hear a disturbance last night?
Yes. Yes, I did. Mrs. Maldonado lit out of here and her husband ran out after her.
You saw this, Miss...
Aranda. I had the door open a crack.
Did you see Mr. Maldonado come back inside after he ran out?
No. I didn't.
Thanks. We'll be in touch.
I kept thinking you were going to call that one a nosy old hag too, Phelps. Well-executed restraint.
I'm executing restraint right now, Finbar.
Phelps is starting to get a sack. Like, for sure, he's always talking shit now. I like that. They said that little insignia thing means I need to call the police.
Hey, the cop in the newspaper.
Cole Phelps, badge 1247. Any messages?
Message from Captain Donnelly, Detective. Your presence is requested urgently at Central Station. A new letter from the Dahlia killer has been found.
Thanks for your help.
Yeah, a new letter from the Dahlia killer. For those of you don't know, the Dahlia murders was an actual real murder in the 40s.